The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Likewise, we have a really interesting topic today as it seems like it's Eric's turn to play with Queen. Moreover, the reunion will be derailed soon as he could have plans to get revenge on his cheater of a wife. Bridge bombed. Now starting with the spoilers, Queen and Eric have reunited, but Brooke and Rich don't know. And before the news rings on their ears, they will have a moment of their own. It's been a long time since they focused on each other, so they will be romantic. Nevertheless, Carter Walton arrives with Queen's portrait, and the two are curious why he's doing so. Carter announces that Querick is back again. And there you go. Brooke and Rich get the worst news possible after Sheila Carter. In addition, the two will be furious at Eric for being so naive. Also, they will ambush Queen when she arrives for work. But Bridge gets shocked as Eric arrives to defend his wife. And he also makes it clear that they need to respect Queen as they have reunited. Well, Brooke and Rich don't have any other option rather than live with Queen once again. That doesn't mean they won't do anything suspicious against her. So the fans can expect much of their schemes in the future. Eric knew about Quarter. On the other hand, Eric has made a huge reveal about his medical crisis regarding erectile dysfunction. And Queen is a feisty girl who always wants to get laid. So this could be something that leads her to cheat her once again. However, Eric could be lying about this with a plan in his mind. Yes, it's obnoxious that someone can lie about having such a problem, but it's soap opera. And lies like that are expected. If you remember, Rich saw women's clothing behind Carter when Eric was video calling him. Although Rich teased Carter asking who it might be, Eric particularly didn't give any reaction. This could mean two things. Either Eric's dull or he exactly knows what it was. Nevertheless, we can forget Eric is one of the world's top fashion designers. And he surely recognized who that dress belonged to. So it's highly possible Eric wants to hurt Queen just as he hurt him. So do you think Eric has planned something huge for Queen? Let us know your thoughts down in the comments section.